Good afternoon and welcome to Drayton Valley Ford's Tech Tips. My name is Bevan Ayotte and today I'm going to talk about Progressive Range Select. So a new feature on the Ford F-150 is the Progressive Range Select. Now you may be wondering what that's used. As you may know, there is now a 10-speed automatic transmission in our new F-150 and you might think, wow, that's sure a lot of gears. And you're right, so several of those gears are actually overdrive gears to help obtain peak fuel economy. That being said, you don't always necessarily want to be in your 10th gear. If you're pulling a heavy trailer and maybe you're going through a steep grade, you don't want the vehicle working that hard. You want to be able to use your transmission to help your engine perform. So luckily for us, when we start the vehicle, put it in drive, we're going to be able to actually use the manual control, click it down like we would to downshift, except in this case, it's actually going to delete the 10th gear. So now our progressive range is set strictly for gears 1 through 9. This is really going to help us, again, towing that heavy load through the mountain or anytime you just want to be in the power a little more and not looking to get that peak fuel economy. Definitely a great feature, certainly something to check out. If you've got any more questions, anything to do with these vehicles, please hit us up in the comments section. I'll do my best to answer them for you. Thank you very much. DraytonValleyFord.com is the website. My name is Bevan. Have a great day.